That's the way some people think God is. That he doesn't really notice that we're in the backseat. That he doesn't really notice that we're not right there. That he doesn't notice when we're moving around. That God really isn't paying attention to us. And if you think of it, Jeremiah might be an example where people would look and say, see, God's not attentive. He tells Jeremiah to be about his ministry, and everybody hates him. That's not good. Shouldn't God have helped him?